legend, the GOAT in the game, E-40. Tell me how you feeling.
I'm doing good. How you doing?
I'm doing good. When I tell you I grew up to your music.
Never slipping and slipping and skipping and drifting and missing. This cast that I be hanging around, don't listen. I be having and sipping and smoking and drinking and spitting. And these musty mouth bras, they be tripping.
Andre Nicotina.
My name is Nicky. You can call me Dre. I party through LA. Now, baby, what you gotta say? So loud.
Mac Dre.
Me and Black Jesus went to Rosarita's. Seen senoritas eating carnitas. I was rocking my Adidas sneakers. So the waitress get me fajitas.
Wow, that's crazy. R.I.P. Mac Dre. Shout out to Andre Nicotina.
When I was younger, OGs used to let me come around and soak up game like a sponge, or should I say beach towel. They woke my game up when I was a little child. When I was broke, but now I'm up and I ain't never coming down.
How did you get Rod Wave and Tee Grizzley involved in this song?
So I ran across Rod Wave music on Worldstar, and he had a song with Moneybagg Yo, and it was so soulful. And I was like, this dude right here, raw. So I went to the gram, and I seen him, and I followed him.
I'm in love with the road, I'm addicted to cheese. Jumped off the porch, laying straight in the streets. I played a hand that was given to me.
This was made to you. This is a banger, by the way, and I love the fact that it has that Cali swag to it, but it's like everybody from coast to coast. What was your idea for this music video?
Well, I always felt victory music, you know, victory, championship, like winning, just like, you know, just a celebration, you know, and Rod Wave, he nailed it. He really put his foot in that hook. He killed it.
Sure did.
You know, I had already had my verse, and I sent it to Tee Grizzley, and he gassed his, and then Rod just took it home with the hook. Because, you know, everybody busy, so it's hard to get everyone in the studio at one time. We would all love to, right. But everybody, you know, we doing what we're supposed to do. We moving around. We ain't going to let no grass grow under our feet. We going to move around. You feel me? And that's how it unfolded. We put it together like the weather. Monumental.
And with extensions on them right there. Big Glock on my hip look like a blow dryer. Smoke a backwood, take my soul.
Is this going to go on your new album or EP? Or?
Yeah, it's going on my new album. The album, Practice Makes Paper. Ooh. That's the name of my album. Yeah, and this is one of the songs that we're going to push along with another one that I have called Chase the Money. And that's me, Roddy Rich, Quavo, both of them two are on the hook. And then ASAP Ferg and Schoolboy Q.
Call up a hoes and told them bring them out to slay. Ball touch a toe, then I'm throwing 50K. Hey. Splat Brothers roll, we just landed in the bay.
You see a lot of artists, they come into the game. Sometimes they're one-hit wonders. But you've sustained it. You have that longevity. What do you think the secret is to being a successful artist and holding and keeping the keys to that spot?
Being a successful artist, you got to be serious about your art. You got to stay prayed up. You know what I mean? You can't take your foot off their neck. Once you're on, you got to stay on like a birthmark. You know what I mean? You can't just get relaxed. If you get relaxed, then you're going to start slacking in your macking. You know what I mean? And there's a lot of competition out there right now. And you have to, you know, be on, you keep your eye on the ball and, you know, stay within your jurisdiction and your envelope, but be you. You know what I mean? Don't, you can go, you know, you can, it's good to twist it around a little bit.
Right.
But make it where it's still you. You know what I mean? And, you know, that's what it's all about. Be a people's person. Be marketable. You know, closed mouth don't get fed.
Same soup just warmed over, a little wiser and older, but dangerous like a cobra.
Not a stealer, but I bust just like Jerome Bettis. Money longer than the end of them action-packed movie credits.
Her ass out, she going places that you can't. Go. Call up a hoes and told them bring them out to slay.
I'm just excited to see you right now because I haven't heard any new music from you for a while.
Yeah. So I've been in the lab and
making bangers.
Yeah, bangers. Yeah. Then, you know, of course I do other things, you know what I mean? I'm in the tech world, you know what I'm saying? I do, you know, angel, you know, I'm an angel investor, you know, startup companies, stuff like that. Me, my man Chameleonaire, you know, and a few other influencers, all of us. And then, you know, also I sell adult beverages. So I have tequila, I have pre-mixed cocktail drinks, I have wine called Earl Stevens Selections.
What's the secret? Because you're glowing, your skin is smooth, you look like you haven't aged a day. What are you doing to preserve?
You know, black don't crack, girl. Nah, but it can't crack though if you don't take care of yourself. But you know, I stay with, you know, putting lotion on my face for real. Like that's what the old folks taught me. My grandma and all of them, they always put lotion and on your neck and on your face and rub it in. And I also drink red wine. And I think that I take vitamins too every day, like a lot of vitamins.
I was jumping out the gym in Nike Air Max. Three bad bitches in the coupe lying down Fairfax. Bitch, I've been getting to this money, I can't dare cap. Look at the way that I've been shining, diamonds gleaming. Rich nigga, they know my name when I'm at Neiman. Look at the way that I've been balling every season. Gotta chase the money, watch the whole team.